Once a pig built up a house, the house was a straw that he bought from the town. One day a wolf came and saw the little pig. He came to the pig's door and then the wolf said, "Little pig, let me."